and these bitches. Yeah, because this is a bitch behavior. Be really breaking niggas' hearts. Like, damn. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Fasia. My name is not Fasia, but I call myself Fasia. Yay. And I'm back with another reaction video. This time I'm gonna react to American music. I don't really react to American music. Like, even though I'm from Germany and we all listen to American music a lot, like, that's where all the influence is actually coming from. But then moving to London made me listen to a lot of UK music, you know? Yeah, here we have J.I., Lil TJ, Hood Scars 2. I haven't listened to any of this. I don't know who J.I. is, and I have only recently known Lil TJ, but not really. I just know that Soo Yeok song, if I'm being honest. I probably know other songs too, but I don't remember. So let's do this. Hood Scars number 2.
Almighty Nate.
I can already sense the vibe of that melody.
I give my dog a couple hundred, told him hold his head. He locked up, so I pray for him before I go to bed. My back was turned when y'all was talking, but I heard what y'all said. Got all these tears, I don't know, but they ain't never shed. Yeah, he said he went through hell and back when we was living there. Trying to last a day and saw my shoes when I got different pairs. I can't believe this little bitch, though she was slick. I got the spits and then I dipped. I had to show her that I didn't care. I pay attention all the time, you got no choice but to respect it. I can't let them take my life, that's why we walk around with weapons. I can't get you off my mind, it's to the point where I be stressing. I got played so many times, it was all I expected. Niggas televised my pain when I needed help. I always thought I needed you, but bitch, I need myself. Who am I to believe a bitch when I don't believe myself? And I refuse to please a bitch when I could please myself. I had my back against the ropes, I had to protect myself. The hopes I had were way too high, I used to upset myself. I gave you way too many chances, I had to check myself. How do you expect me to respect you when you don't respect yourself? You had no reason to do what you did, but you still did it, nigga. They ain't think I'll make it out the hood until I did it, nigga. This for all them days when I woke up and wished I didn't, nigga. And where I'm from, we put in pain before we feel it, nigga. I gave my dog a couple hundred, told him hold his head. Get locked up, so I pray for him before I go to bed. My back was turned when y'all was talking, but I heard what y'all said. I felt no type of way, just take these bullets to the head. I had what you need, I had what you want. You was in these streets, doing niggas wrong. Now you on my meat, singing all my songs. Now you wanna speak, blowing up my phone. I had what you need, I had what you want. You was in these streets, doing niggas wrong. When you be with your friends, you be singing all my songs. Now you wanna speak, you be blowing up my phone. I gave my dog a couple hundred, told him hold his
head. Now hold on. That's already so, like, it's so, I just want to give him a hug, because it's like, yo, damn. Like, these girls, yeah, not even girls, not women, these bitches, yeah, because this is a bitch behavior, be really breaking niggas' hearts, like, damn. Like, you know, all the time we think men are trash, there's some women are trash, like, people, trash people are trash, like, the fuck you mean? Damn, he's actually singing, this should be called Love Scars, but okay. You're from the hood, I know. Hood Scars, yeah.
You locked up, so I pray for him before I go to bed. My back was turned when y'all was
talking about what y'all said.
I feel no type of way, just take these bullets to the head. Couple soldiers locked down, I seen three guys.
Had a shit we overlooked and got us to him live.
I still told him many every day, he got like 3 to 5. A lot of shit been punctured in my heart, but I won't ever cry. Brand new money coming in, I just put this shit aside. Y'all might think this shit I did was easy, but it took its time. Now I'm on my grind, overwhelming. I've been constantly playing time. Fuck a line, I've been skipping shit, it's talent hard to find. Tell him mine, swear to God that I won't ever tell him mine. I was there, nigga, who, what, fuck, I guess I'm blind. How you real, and you scary, plus you guilty of that crime. I guess I'm in a different mind, should be hard to find. Cause I'm different, ain't too many like me. I'm saying bitches trying to rape me. Now these bitches come around trying to say see. I just want the mind, she ain't me, I'm the AC. And I know that she don't like me, she just want the rat. I caught the killing after that, I left the bitch on rat. Shorty got potential, but she skeet off like a slat. She said I'm her teddy bear, I cheated like a tag. Rat fat, Gucci kick, stripping like it's black. Off it go retarded, I get checks like special ad. Youngins in my city going dumb, they so much slack. I'm just trying to show him it's a better way instead.
I gave my dog a couple hundred, told him hold his head. He locked up, so I pray for him before I go to bed.
My back was turned when y'all was talking, but I heard what y'all said. I felt no type of way, just take these bullets to the head.
Yeah, hood scars make sense, the title. All types of pain, all types of things to go through. It's a sad song, but yeah, motivational at the same time, I guess. But yeah, that was Lil TJ. That was J.I. Lil TJ. Yeah. Hood Scars 2. So that should be Hood Scars 1. I haven't heard it, but yeah, I'm gonna definitely check out Hood Scars. That was beautiful. American guys with emotions. Sweet. But yeah. I think I'm gonna do more like American reaction videos, cause damn, there's so much good music, like why the fuck am I not reacting to them either? But yes, I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to like if you liked it and subscribe, like help a girl out. Let's create this little channel, you know? Let's create it. Everybody that supported me from day one, like I appreciate you guys so much, like so much. And yes, don't forget to put a notification bell on too, and we stay tuned. Bye.